Welcome to the presentation of InLoox PM, the project management for Microsoft Outlook. Rita Meyer is a project planner. One of her responsibilities is allocating resources. Rita opens an overview of current projects using the integrated InLoox PM ribbon. Thanks to InLoox PM, she can start a new project right in Outlook. Rita creates a new customer for the project. Categories help to organize and allow project portfolio management throughout the company. Rita then puts together a team for the project. She draws on context from the Outlook address book and the company's Exchange server. Rita enters a rough timeline. InLoox PM stores project notes automatically, along with the time and name of the author. Rita creates a mind map visualizing her thoughts and ideas on the project. She creates sub-items to structure the project. As one item is already being worked on, she notes its progress. To make her mind map more descriptive, Rita inserts a symbol and highlights a node. In the next step, Rita transfers the mind map to the project time plan from where the project implementation can be coordinated and managed. Rita defines the time plan by adding more activities . Dependencies between individual activities can be set easily with a click of the mouse. To move, lengthen, or shorten items, Rita uses drag and drop. InLoox PM automatically adjusts the starting and endpoints of the individual items. InLoox PM allows Rita to edit the elements directly in the line. She can undo entries with one click. Rita flags an activity to highlight it in the graph. Features like task dependencies, time buffers, forward and backward planning, and many others support project managers in creating complex project schedules and basic ones as well. Rita also links supplementary work instructions for the project team as a document. With the integrated skill management, Rita can quickly identify qualified staff members and assign them to the project. The detailed planning of human resources, material machines, and meeting rooms is also done directly in Outlook. Rita can use Outlook contacts and Exchange address books. Resources can be informed automatically of any changes in the plan thanks to optional messaging. InLoox PM computes the assignment and capacity of a resource automatically using a workload calendar. Rita monitors the load on the resources. The overview contains all InLoox PM projects, as well as all Outlook appointments, using Exchange Server's free busy feature. Let us take a look at Max Schiller's work situation now. Max uses the InLoox PM Work Package Overview. It shows him where tasks are to be completed in the current project. In addition, he has access to all the tasks of the teams he is managing. Max copies a work package into his calendar. InLoox PM supports personal time management directly in Outlook. When a work package in the project schedule is changed, InLoox PM immediately updates Max's calendar. Everybody involved is automatically kept up to date at all times. InLoox PM allows for consistent and prompt documentation of work hours. It offers Max several alternatives. Project time tracking was never easier. With the integrated stopwatch, Max records his work time exact to the minute. Max assigns emails and document attachments directly from his inbox to a project. He does not have to leave Outlook to do so. InLoox PM automatically archives documents on a file or SharePoint server. Max sends an email to the project manager regarding a meeting. InLoox PM offers customizable email templates that help Max with project communication. Max marks a work package as complete. InLoox PM communicates the information to the project plan without delay. This is Gordon Newman. He is a project manager and has overall responsibility for a host of projects. To check on the status of a project, Gordon opens up the InLoox PM project list. He adjusts the view and gets the information he was looking for immediately. The display and handling of the list is identical to Outlook. Fast filters enhance the overview. This makes even large-scale projects easy and comfortable to master. The InLoox PM dashboard shows Gordon an overview of running projects. Budget and deadline problems are easily identified with InLoox. Gordon always has access to the project details, such as individual activities, time tracking entries, and documents. Only Gordon and the authorized project manager have access to the financial benchmarks. Gordon generates an invoice for the project, which he can then present to the client. For internal projects, the report contains a comparison of the real and projected costs. The report generator can handle numerous formats, including Microsoft Excel, Word, and PDF. Report templates can be changed and designed with InLoox PM Report Designer. The designer is included free of charge as part of the product deliverables. Thank you for taking time to learn more about InLoox PM. You will see InLoox PM can be understood in a very short time. It is easy to use and structured for clarity. In short, it's the best way to clear your desk and your mind. We would be happy to answer any questions you might have. Start today and launch your first project with InLoox PM.